Hi everyone, I'm Survivor777, I'm a YouTuber, and welcome back to another episode of Trials of Fusion. We are up to Urban Sprawl, and this is when we're onto the medium tracks, so it'll get a little bit tougher. Yeah, I'll do that quickly. Not like that. There we go.
Let's try another bunny hop. Remember, back then forward quickly to jump.
It's pretty hard. You have to do it quite quickly.
Some objects can be knocked over. The laws of physics apply to them as well as you.
Today's weather report is cloudy, with a chance of whirling motorcycles.
Conservation sites. Oh, nice, well. What a lot of people tend to miss. It's a really, really random voice communication thing that pops up if you watch this. Prepare for complete randomness. You see what I mean?
We didn't want to know that.
It's so random.
Why do you feel you have to tell us that?
Now this I always struggle with, because you have to do the exact right trick in the training bubble. Try this one. Oh, what? Oh, I didn't mean to.
Use the tunnel to practice.
Whatever. Well, we know it's just doing tricks. And let's get onto a real track.
I've been secured a
plush. Oh, nice. I always do front ones because it's easier to land. If I did a back, it's much harder. There we have it. Okay, so I have to do tricks and keep moving to stay alive in this. Still a lot of snow. So green's good, red's bad. Yellow's okay. Yeah, you just have to basically keep going and get as far as you can. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe, and I'll be back with more Trials Fusion. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll be back. Bye guys.